Okay, this scale is reading a negative number because it was zeroed out when this was on it. Let's see if it goes back to zero. Okay, cool. So I have a real-world math problem where I have this and I want to weigh it, but as you can see, I can't see the LCD anymore when this is on it. And if I take this off, then I can't, it's not weighing it anymore. So how do I weigh this thing?